Hi folks, welcome back to Call of Wild the Angler. Well, we're currently up in the off the edge of the map, because there's the cruise ship. I thought we'll come on these rocks and see what we can catch. Now I know we're in that location there. I know there's some salmon up this part of the reserve. And decent sized ones. So I thought, well, we'll give it a go, see if we can catch one. Well, definitely some Atlantic salmon in the area. Well, we've got something. There we go, first Atlantic salmon. Oh, only a bronze. I was expecting a silver or higher. Now we've got another salmon. Still on bronze though. Now have we got anything higher than bronze? No. Maybe I should come out in a boat. I don't know if we could have gone past this point with a boat. At some point there must be an out of bounds this direction. But we're definitely getting the salmon though. Only bronze. Well, looks like we've got a Xander hanging about. Ooh, there could be something very decent on the horizon. I don't know whether we can get that far out. We've got definitely something larger than a bronze. I hope we can get it back. Oh, we're getting it in. But he did go off again. Got it. Oh yeah. We finally hit silver. Actually, we've got some good score. 28.16 pounds. 4,206 for our score for it. There is some large Atlantic salmon in this area. But it looks like Xander's just having a chill down the edge. Well, it's like everybody's targeting Atlantic salmon. Oh, there's another Xander. We get Atlantic salmon. Oh, another decent one. Oh, bronze, just over 12 pounds in weight. Missed the water. I'm surprised I don't hook this under. Usually you can on a spoon. Obviously not. Well, I've got a decent sized fish. I'm Atlantic salmon. I didn't put up that much of a fight. Oh, no one just said a bronze. This is probably another bronze. Yeah. Well, we're still in the bronze. Actually, I wonder if there's a challenge for salmon. Asp, chub, I'd any 10, minimum silver. Well, we're hitting bronze, unfortunately. Ooh, we might be able to do this one. Any species. I suppose you've got to be 6.61 pounds or heavier in any rank. We'll give that one a go. We are getting some decent size Atlantic salmon. Actually, I think we're going to get a decent size Xander. No, lost interest. And possibly a Atlantic salmon was interested as well. Just think what before. Oh wow, this is decent. We've gone and got a gold Xander. That's definitely a decent sized fish. Actually, did that one count? Oh, just needed one fish. That was easy. Well, we're going to be back on the salmon. Back to the bronze. Yeah, another bronze. I think all salmon I'm going to catch are going to be bronze now. Oh, got something decent. Probably Atlantic salmon. And it'll turn out to be a bronze. Yep. But they are decent weight though. I'll say that's another bronze as well, if we hook it. Oh, it's a decent one. Probably a bronze again. Right, have we got it? Ah, we're back on silver. 27.82 pounds. That's definitely a decent weight. And with a good score as well, 12,005. I don't think that actually does anything. I think it's more the XP. There definitely is some decent sized fish in this area. Right, got that one. Yeah, back on the bronze. Yeah, we're still in the bronze again. Right, another salmon. It came too easy, so it's got to be a bronze. Yep. Ah, that one's working up. Maybe another bronze because it's coming in too easy. Yeah, another bronze. At least we're catching fish in this area. Yeah, another small one and a bronze. I think we're going to just get small ones down. You know, we are tackled up for the larger ones. Yeah, another bronze. Now this one looks a decent one. Probably a bronze or maybe a silver. I say it's a bronze. That'd be my prediction for this one. Oh no, we're onto silver. And we've leveled up as well. Alright, how many credits we've got now? 29,548. Working towards getting a better bait caster reel, which is I think 45,000 credits. That's a lot higher than the equivalent performance reel on this setup. I think it just made a mistake trying to jump. Oh, another bronze. Oh, here's another one. Mainly, we've had just planted salmon and one zander. Right, hopefully we're going to get this one. Alright, got that one. And a silver. That's what we're finishing up on, folks. On our trip to Norway. It's time to leave the reserve and pack up our tackle. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.